Cora, if we wear costumes to hide from Nightmare Moon so she won't gobble us up, how come we still need to give her some of our candy?
A perfect question, my little friend. For Nightmare Moon, you must not offend. Fill up her belly with a treat or two, so she won't return to come eat you!